Jude Bellingham introduced his Kopa Trophy award to Real Madrid before Rayo Vallecano match. He won the Kopa Trophy award in Ballon d'Or ceremony last weekend in Paris. Real Madrid missed an opportunity to return to the top of La Liga as they were held to a goalless draw by Rayo Vallecano at the Bernabeu. The result leaves Real Madrid second in the table, 2 points behind latest Girona. So what do you guys think?